this is green gram, that is moong ki dal. 1 cup of moong ki dal we have soaked for about 4 to 5 hours with little salt added to it in little water. Now we will just put this into the mixer blender and grind it. Along with this, add about 2 to 3 green chilies, about 5 to 6 garlic cloves, and half a teaspoon of ginger paste. Add the dal into the mixer blender. So this add garlic, ginger and chili. So the thick batter is ready. Let's add in the batter 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala, 1/2 teaspoon of kalonji, that is caraway seeds, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin, white cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon of amchur, that is dry mango powder, a pinch of hing, that is asafoetida, salt to taste, as we had already added salt before. Add a tablespoon of vegetable oil into it and all the spices together. Add 2 big tablespoons of gram flour, besan, or that is chickpea flour. In the hot smoked mustard oil, add a spoonful of batter. Fry them on a low heat and keep on stirring it upside down so that they get nicely fried up both inside and outside. As they start getting golden brownish in color, let's strain them out. Fry the rest of the batter in the same manner. Take a non-stick pan now, add very little oil into it. We are using olive oil here. In the oil, add 1/4 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1/4 teaspoon of kalonji, and let them to splatter. Then add about 2 to 3 medium sized onions, finely chopped. Let's saute the onions. The onions have started turning transparent in color. Now let's add into it 1/2 teaspoon of ginger paste and 1/2 teaspoon of garlic paste. You can simultaneously start preparing the gravy for the kofta while you are making the moong kofta. Add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala, after sauteing this for a few seconds, immediately add 1 cup of tomato puree. Keep your heat to a low. In the gravy, add little bit of salt. The tomato gravy has started to boil. Now add the made koftas into it. Nicely coat the koftas with the gravy. Put off the heat and the koftas are ready to be served. Garnish it with some coriander leaves.
You can enjoy this recipe in your lunchtime, or you can even have it as a snack.
Do give your feedback in the comment section below. You can even hit the like button, add this video to your favorite, or even share the video. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Subscribe with us for more such lovely recipes. Till then, keep healthy and enjoy cooking.